Well, new at midday, a distance learning task force has raised more than $580,000 to help CCSD students. Now, the money will be used to buy Chromebooks and other notebook computers for students and also help train teachers. CCSD has already purchased more than 50,000 Chromebooks. The goal is $120,000. And if you want to contribute to the fund, we do have that information on our website. Just head over to ktnv.com.